Continuing with my PDF document that contains an embedded Word document with the VBA code and which is launched automatically. So I want to show you some of the things you can do in Adobe Acrobat to disable this. So first of all, you can of course disable JavaScript. That's an old trick. It's something that I explained. So my PDF document contains JavaScript that automatically extracts and executes the embedded file. So this, when you disable this, of course, it will no longer trigger. But there is something else that you can do, and I think that for many of you this will be an even better solution, and it's the following. So when we open the document, so we get here this dialog box. So and let me cancel this. And now if you go to in the preferences, Trust Manager, here you have PDF file attachments. A toggle for allow opening of non-PDF file attachments with external applications. And that is something that we can disable. So let's disable this. By the way, I'm doing this here now via the graphical user interface. But if you are in a corporate network, you can also manage this via registry settings and group policies. So let's start again. And now we get a message that we cannot open the attachment because of settings. So the document here is not launched. And also if you go to attachments and you try to open a document, you get the same warning. So you cannot launch it. You can save it. So you can extract it and save it to the desktop, for example, here. And now you can open it, of course, independently of Adobe Reader. So that is that setting. Let me enable that again so that I can just show you JavaScript in case you have not seen that. So here in preferences JavaScript, you have enabled Acrobat JavaScript. So let's disable this. Let us close it and open it again. Okay, and now you get this warning here on top that so the document contains JavaScript and it was disabled. But the user has the option to enable it for this document once or for this document always. And when the user does this, then the script executes like it used to be.